The FBI said one of the bombs may have been hidden inside a black nylon backpack and improvised from a pressure cooker triggered by a battery-powered timer. The evidence suggests jars of ball bearings and nails may have been placed near or fixed to the pot. The chamber was probably filled with a slow-burning explosive, like gunpowder. The blast sent small projectiles into spectators, causing injuries mostly to the lower body.